In this video, you will learn how to sell your NFT on tofuNFT. The first thing you'll want to do is to choose the blockchain you want to interact with. In this case, we will be choosing the Astar Network. Click on the BSC icon and choose Astar. Next, click at the top right to connect your MetaMask wallet. Click on Next, followed by Connect. Your MetaMask is now successfully connected to tofuNFT. Click on your connected wallet at the top right and select My NFT. If you own one or multiple NFTs, this is where they will show up. So go ahead and click on the NFT you would like to sell. The website requests an address verification step. It will pop up the moment you click on Fixed Price, followed by OK. Click on Sign and accept the terms and conditions. Your MetaMask will request your approval to switch network over to the Astar Network mainnet. Simply hit the Switch Network button. You now have the option to go further with fixed price or auction. So let us start with a fixed price listing. As you can see, tofuNFT will take a 2.5% cut. tofuNFT requests that you approve your transaction. Simply click on Approve. Make sure you check the details of your transaction and hit the Confirm button. A pop-up at the bottom right of your screen will inform you that the transaction was successful. You can also follow the link and view the transaction on Etherscan. For now, hit the Sign button and sign the transaction on your MetaMask. Your NFT is now listed on tofuNFT. At this point, the selling price is fixed at 2000 Astar. However, you can still change the price by clicking on this button right here. You can also cancel your listing simply by clicking on the Cancel button. We will now look at how to auction your NFT. Select Auction and enter the starting price and the number of days you would like your NFT to be auctioned for. In this case, we will choose 5 days. If after 5 days your NFT was not sold to anyone, the auction will end and you will recover your NFT. As you can see, even for an auction, tofuNFT will still take a 2.5% cut. However, the main difference with a fixed price listing is that the leading bidder pays 5% of his bid to his precedent. When you are ready, click on Start Listing. Click on Sign in the tofuNFT window, followed by the one in the MetaMask extension. tofuNFT will inform you that the item is ready. Simply click on the prompt to close the window. You can check on your listings by clicking on your connected wallet and select My NFT. As you can see, this auction ends in 120 hours or 5 days. tofuNFT can also send you notifications regarding your listings. To activate them, simply click on your wallet once more and select Settings. Click on Notification. As you can see, tofuNFT can send you notifications via Telegram. Click on the toggle button and hit connect. Scan the QR code with your smartphone and hit the start button. Now that you are connected, click on this URL. You can now choose the notifications that interest you the most. Last but not least, you can allow direct messaging between you and potential bidders by choosing this option right here.